Hi, I'm Bex, one of the coaches here at Knowledge. So firstly, thank you for your interest in Knowledge. Today we'd like to take you through a brief sort of idea of what it would be like if you signed up to our self-paced learning course. So we're going to have a look at our learning platform, so how you access the material. And that's through a platform called Absorb. And then we'll have a look at Slack, which is our main means of communication throughout the course. So how do you contact a coach if you need some help? Or how do you ask a fellow student a question as well? So we'll have a look at that. And then we'll look at our client project. So how we work together in a small group to deliver a real life project. So without further ado, let's have a look at our learning platform, Absorb. So when you sign up to the course, you'll get some login details. And when you sign in, this is what you'll be greeted with. So this is Absorb, so the learning platform where all the material is going to be put. And if you scroll down, you'll have My Courses, and this will be the self-paced course for you. And you can see that with this SP here that's in each of these sessions. So we have lots of different modules throughout the course, but throughout your duration, however long you choose to take to complete the course, up to a year, you'll be having weekly drop-in sessions with coaches available to you. So the coach will organise a session, and if you have any questions or issues, you can drop in and see them at the time that they've specified. So that can be booked through there. But otherwise, each of these modules and sections of the modules are laid out on these cards. It's really easy to navigate. So let's have a look at the tooling module to begin with then. So I'm just going to click there to resume and have a look at what we've got. And if I just click that, you can see the syllabus overview. So what we'll be covering in this section. And then you have these different chapters. So the first chapter, computing fundamentals, for example. You can see that each of these have a start button. So this says resume, as I've just been on that one. But if I just click into that, you'll see that the video pops up. So that's how you can make your way through each of the videos one by one. And at the end of each module, you'll receive a review with the coaches. So here you can see you've got your tooling review, and you'll book in with a coach at a certain time, and they'll go through everything that you've learnt and sort of go over any questions that you have. And that will be booked individually, so there's no sessions in there at the moment. So after each module, you'll have your review. You've also got those drop-in sessions as well, so that you can contact your coaches. But for a more immediate response, sometimes you'll come across an error or an issue, and you'll need to sort it there and then, and you'd want some advice. So then you would go to Slack, which is our main means of communication throughout the course. So if you have a question, or you want to talk to other members that are of Knowledge that are going through the same course as you, we have a channel dedicated to you guys on the self-paced course in Slack. So you'd be signed up to our Slack channel, and in here you can ask to talk to any of the coaches directly, or you can speak to your fellow students. So for example, if I wanted to ask Ollie, our head of education, a question, I could write at Ollie. And then when I type that question, so I have a problem, could I have some help? Then when I send that in the channel, Ollie will be notified. So that gives us a chance for you to be able to contact the coaches throughout the day. And of course, the coaches will always come back to you as soon as they can. So that's a great way of contacting the coaches. Otherwise, you have all of your fellow students going through the same experience as you at hand too. So they might have some questions that are similar to yours, or you might want to reach out to them to see how they've solved a certain problem. So it's just so that we have this real support network and a means of communication and a sort of a real community feel to the course. We want you to be able to engage with the coaches, but also the others on the course as well. So that's Slack. And then finally, we're going to have a look at the client project. So how this will work remotely when you're on the self-paced course is that you will have a real client project that will pitch to you, and you will choose to go with one of those clients and to create an MVP or a minimum viable product for that client. So together in a small group of about 8 people, also on the self-paced course, you will each work on individual parts of that website and we will put it all together and deliver a project. So this is an example of one that we've done before recently as a group. And this was a project called No Waste, which was an app that was designed to reduce food waste among university halls. So you could actually book your meal in advance. So you would select the day and select a meal. And so that meant that the universities would have less food waste. Had things like your profile on there, a homepage that you would land on to begin with, and then information about the company. So things like that, things like this would be as a result of a constant communication with the client, iterating over your product in weekly sprints and working together in a small group. So you're really gaining experience of collaboration in the software space as well, which is really important for when you're going out into the real world and onto your jobs. Okay, so that's kind of a brief introduction on how the self-paced course will work. We've got Absorb, our learning platform. We have Slack, our communication. And we also have the client project at the end where we collaborate but still manage to work remotely in doing that individually. Well, hopefully that's made it a little bit clearer on how the course will run. And we really hope to see you signed up to the course and ready to start your learning journey very soon.